It's good to be back. You know, got some new guys, but they're getting it good, getting it quick. We got a lot of experience, and it's just fun to be back. Experience. We got a lot of guys that are fifth-year seniors. Rance, he's played for 4 years, started, and you know, it's good when you have younger guys coming in, and we can teach them up before we even get to practice, and we just flow a lot better that way. Make sure you have fun. You know, not everything's going to be easy or what you want to do, but just make sure you have that goal in your mind and, you know, just win games. We've been together for a while now, you know, fifth year going out as a senior. It's just good to have that last ride, you know, make some memories and win games, like I said.
Well, it's been pretty great getting into a new program, playing with these older guys out here. Feels like we're going to be pretty good this year. Well, it feels pretty good to be surrounded by guys that are pretty good. You know, all conference players, so pretty confident to be a better leader and better player and try to play at their level as older guys. Coming from JUCO, it's been a grind, so coming to a D2, it's a little bit different and nicer facilities and a lot nicer people around me.